seems that they understand what oppression is. They understand what communism did to their countries.
Exactly.
And took their freedoms away.
Indeed, indeed. That's why they're very aware of what's going on. They've seen it and experienced it before. Their ancestors suffered this. And so they recognize it in a way that many Irish people haven't done yet.
Absolutely.
I think they will.
Where are you based?
I'm based down in County Kerry.
Okay, and you came into the kind of the public